A painting by William Blake is to be projected onto the dome of St Paul's Cathedral tonight, celebrating his art more than two centuries after his death. Blake, who is best known for his poetry, had always dreamed of making vast works for churches and palaces, but never achieved it in his lifetime. But tonight and over the weekend, his illustration, Ancient of Days, will light up London's skyline.